these tools which I visit, and I always tell them on their face that you also have to help people to become good human beings besides anything else. Anyway, I just talked about Maruti and Dorka was telling about this 15 minutes. In Maruti, normally we will exceed the volume sales more than the plan. So I may also exceed here 15 minutes. I'm just giving you a little friendly information. One curiosity I had, because so many of you are sitting here and obviously Maruti cars are quite well known in the country. How many cars Maruti must have made in the last financial year, 18-19? And if you are anywhere close to 2-3% and you decide to buy a Maruti car, I will offer you a very hefty special discount. Whoever gives the right answer. How many cars Maruti must have produced last financial year? Little louder. God bless you. Okay. Anybody else? So somewhere, one thing perhaps you have to understand is things are moving very fast today and you need to be very updated. It is very easy to be updated. We did 18,62,000 cars last financial year and we are looking at about 2 million. When you are looking at BIMTECH, Maruti also started just like an infant in 1983. So one basic ambition was to make 100,000 cars. Which Mr. Bhargav, the current chairman, used to tell you that was a huge aspiration. 100,000 cars, 1 year. Now we are making almost the next ambition, 2 million by 2020, 2.5 million by 2025, 5 million by 2030. Huge expansion. One learning, perhaps at the start of your MBA, you must have high aspirations because that will only bring you to make stretch efforts. But a little bit on the environment where you are going to enter this professional education, and as Dr. Chaturvedi said, 2 years down the line, maybe March, April to 2021, you will be entering into corporate. Five perspectives of the business environment which you will face at that point of time. When I started my career in 1979, none of these five factors were applicable at that point of time. Life was very easy. Life was very relaxed. There was very little competition. So inside the company also, there was very little competition or no competition. So first 10 years, we were just swimming along fine, doing well in our careers, because there was not much challenge, stress or a kind of stretch efforts or desperation or big, That is Japanese focus on execution, 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 most of the time. And perhaps when we are looking at this new leadership perspective, being ethical is very critical. Being competitive is very, very good. But being ethical is more critical for our country for next 20, 30, 40 years. In our case, something which has happened in NBFC, financial markets and this thing, does not reflect well on our character. And I interact with Japan day in and day out. One thing which impresses me most of the time is the character. Character is very important. First country, then larger community, then corporate, then family. If something is left still, then me, myself. In our case, reverse. When people are driving on the road, me, myself, only I am driving. So somewhere, this one perspective will be helping you. It is a great privilege interacting with you. Time is a limitation. But I think it is very, very critical for us to share our perspective. I hope you do well, and you will do well. You will be definitely looking to buy cars either at that point in time. Only buy Maruti cars. Thank you.